guys. And now something completely different.
Here we are again in Bestovia event, celebrating the 1st of May, Labor's Day, only this time in a different role.
Today is the Labor Day, 1st of May, and we are part of the contest for preparing bean soup or bean stew. We have the pot here with a bean, and first we will start to cook it.
There is no tasty meal without good preparation, so let's start with root vegetables first.
Let's start with the hardest job in the world, cutting onions. As you know, root vegetables include onions, carrots, garlic, parsley, celery, and so on.
For this occasion, we will use only some of them: onions, carrots, and garlic.
Everything is prepared: onions, carrots, smoked bacon, garlic, sausages, and ham.
And now we will start with the root vegetables. Onions. Look at the bacon.
Bacon should have been put before the onions, but you will forgive us for that. And of course, it is not root vegetables.
Carrots. We will wait with the garlic.
We will let it simmer for a while and we will enjoy nature.
Okay, let's continue on.
Next is garlic. And now, the best part, ham and sausages.
To give our dish a slightly thicker texture, we will make browned flour and add grounded red pepper.
Sausages. Ha ha.
we add sliced tomatoes to redden the dish.
And one little secret. A sip of whiskey.
Now it's a time to pour water into our dish, because it is a soup or stew after all.
We will put the bay leaf, I think the 5 of them on this amount is good enough.
It is time to spy on our opponents.
This is not according to the rules, but the cutlets in the sauce looks great. We got the number under which we compete. Number 16. Remember that. The bean stew is ready and friends have started together. Since we rushed to try the bean stew, it looks like we will eat it before judging. The party starts with local folklore. And the moment we have all been waiting for has come.
Pa evo, počet ćemo od četvrtog mjesta. Četvrto mjesto, molim da osoba koja ima broj 2 dođe do mene. Želite li reći par riječi? Nema kaj govori. Evo, čestitamo još jednom.
Ja smatram da je ovo bar trebalo podijeliti sa dva.
Podijelit ćemo, ali evo, sljedeće godine ćemo vam pružiti još jednu šansu, pa evo, imate za popravak.
Kaj sam ti ja rekao?
Treće mjesto, broj 7.
Ovdje idemo se kupati.
Treće mjesto, broj 7. Jel ima koga tu ili nema?
Tu je!
Odlično, samo mi kovjertu pokažite da imate broj 7. Odlično. Evo, čestitamo vam na trećem mjestu. Ovo je vaša nagrada. Drugo mjesto, broj 16.
We are not sorry that we finished second, because the first place was taken by the team with the chef of the Sheraton Hotel. And we were total outsiders here. We would like to thank the local community of Vestovie and Mr. Robert Chuk for accepting us as their own, and we wish them the best of luck in their future work and more events like this.